All right. On to Ganon's castle, I guess. Yeah, I got full fairies. I don't know if maybe full blue potions would be better, but oh well. Yeah, no, I didn't, I think, you know, as a kid, you know, you'd start playing a game and then, why did it give me that, I don't know, explanation there? Anyways, you know, like as a kid, you know, you'd start playing a game often and then, you know, you'd just get partway through and then quit and then start playing it again later and so on, you know, I probably only beat this game, you know, I beat it probably far less times than I started it, so I don't really remember, Ganon's castle as well. Oh wow, this room is, it's serious. Got, wall masters and tiles and these, fireball things. Oh yeah, so you can't just, you can't stay in the door or the wall master would get you. I suppose those things will get you if you're just swinging your sword around randomly. Too bad they didn't use L&R for something. They could have been two extra item slots or switching between items or something. Thought it would just stay open. All right, well, I'll head up here first. What I thought was gonna happen. As soon as you start getting the things, the floor is gonna start falling apart. Oh, good thing I decided to get that. Okay, I guess I wouldn't have had much choice. More hidden floors. I guess I gotta come from that direction then. No key yet. Okay. A nice, I don't know, callback to, I think, one of the first dungeons. It had a key up on a lantern thing. Wasn't I... Okay, it's here already. Sets this anyways. Thank you. Yeah, having two extra item slots with the LNR would be nice. Because then you could actually keep like the cape and stuff ready. Oh, I should have, there's a cracked door, that, or cracked wall, I should have, bombed it. Oh well, if I get back there. Oh no, really? Actually, I'm gonna leave that for now because I don't know for sure that that's. I don't have the boss key yet, and if I get all the way across there and it's, it just leads to the boss thing, that will be very annoying. Oh wait. Okay, I guess it doesn't really help, but I guess I just realized that the cape makes you able to walk over the teleporters without activating them. Okay. So I went, just left, the last time. Got there. Okay, one of these you stand on, I'm guessing. Right, there's got to be the big key up here. Really? Okay, top right and left aren't it. Top right, maybe this one. Nope. Oh, okay. Okay, I guess I'll just push every block in every direction. Thank you. Okay, I don't know what's going on there. I don't even know if that's a puzzle or, it's not resetting when I leave the room, so I'm thinking I probably don't have to do it. Back. Thank you. Oh, it's back here. I was trying to get to the room with the invisible floors. I don't know what to do there. Oh, this is the wrong way anyways. I gotta go left. Yeah, I don't know if there's a anything there, in that teleport maze, if it actually goes somewhere, if that's where you get the big key. But anyways, try doing this part. Oh, I know what to do. Okay. I bet this will make it appear, yes. Alright, that was much easier. Thank you. probably does more damage. Oh yeah. This time the key. Yeah, I don't get why it tells you about the bombs every time you get bombs. Oh well, at least it's still quicker than Skyward Sword and Twilight Princess. Wanted to get back here. This is all undone. That's interesting. I don't know if they there's some other way to get over here, or they just figured you'd figure out how to do that. So I don't think you need to do that like anywhere else in the game. It is neat how you can just one-shot everyone with the bow. It kind of reminds me of Wind Waker at the end there, when you go through like the last dungeon with the... well, I guess it is the light arrow in that as well. And you just... it vaporizes everyone. Oh, good. Worried it was gonna disappear or something. It must be getting close to Ganon soon. Oh. Okay. Don't have time to think there. So I have to go. If I can just not die for a second, I should be able to heal. That really makes a big difference, being able to, you know, knowing that you can do that. Because, like, the magic powder is an optional item anyways, and then to think to try it on that... Like, I gotta imagine there's tons of people who just never knew about that. I get cornered. Oh, okay, two hits. Guess these will open, or... No? Ah, okay. Treasure chest. Alright, this has got to be Ganon. Or Aghanim first, I guess. I would have thought the silver arrow would kill Aghanim. Wait, I thought the bird wasn't supposed to work in the Dark World. Well, anyways... This would be really hard without the armor. You still have the green tunic, he'd be like killing you every hit. I could probably do a bit better at dodging though. I've got all the fairies, so I'm just kind of tanking everything. At least I don't have the beeping here. I was gonna use a fairy so that it wouldn't beep or anything, but it doesn't seem to be beeping, so that's good. Alright, so I guess this is Link to the Past. There's not really anything else gonna happen, so I guess it's just the final cutscenes and stuff, and then the credits. It would be cool if you got to just after the credits continue and just kind of go around the Golden Land and stuff, like they mentioned. Alright, yeah, so that's it. I guess I'll just leave it to play through the ending sequence here, I don't know, showing everybody. Yeah, so I guess that's it.